And then I'm going to go this way right across the top of the Y bone.
That's a filet.
And that's one going to be one filet right up to the back here.
Butterflies.
So we cut right in here, and then if you listen, you can hear it clicking.
That's where the ribs are?
The top of the Y bone.
Top of the backbone. It's the best chunk of meat right there.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
And then we just cut along there.
Oh, there you go. That's taking the Y bones out?
Oh, leaving it right on the fish.
These yoopers, they don't waste
anything.
Then
we get that.
And
then we take and make a cut right there. Right there. And then we cut in on a little angle. And we leave the Y right there on the fish. We leave a little meat. Oh, you little bugger scared me.
Oh my God. You're torturing him. Couldn't you poke his eye out?
He's on a weight loss program. Call him.
This will be on YouTube and I'm Pito be on top of it.
It's all right. Let him.
They're already calling.
Sorry, I'm busy. And then we just cut down here.
We want a wire bone in it. That's the way you do this. Just leave all that shit, take them two slabs.
And we skin them when we're done so we don't have to scale them.
Right.
Or gut them.
Exactly. We don't gut them either.
You ain't gonna get the rest of that.
Yeah.
You pan fry that fucker like that?
We did cook it for us.
I'll try it.
Bacon grease, man.
See, we just left all the rib bones right there.
Right. Hey, don't get me excited.
You don't have no bait on there?
Oh, I got bait on both those with plenty of slack. The
bail's
open.
That's a chunk of meat, that one there. Shit, that'll feed two people.
Looks like a lot left, but it's all bone in it.
Yeah, that's all the bone right in there. We don't have to mess with. Bigger the fish, the easier this is to do.
Yeah.
And then I leave the belly. If there's something bad in the fish, it's in its belly. That's what an old fin told me. Made sense. Don't eat the skin. That's another chunk of filet. This is another nice hunk of meat right here. You just cut it right across.
There's a true youper there.
I never... But I'm gonna try it tomorrow.
See, there's another nice piece.
No bones.
And then we come around.
Yeah, that fish don't look that big. But look at the meat chunking up there. Go by it and
he walked out there and it was
floating. Tell you. It's in their perch family, man. It's walleye.
It's all white meat.
Family. Oh, that walleye's gonna eat.
I like it better than walleye myself.
I wouldn't go that far.
That pike? I know they're fighters, so. Might be a little more
tough. Yeah, it's better taste than meat.
It's firmer, and I think it has better flavor.
It does.
I've eaten a lot of it.
Baby, gonna use the hooks for bait?
Yeah, I'll put a big ass hook through it and
do it.
I need to get a big bobber pull up like
good.
A.
Do it.
Actually, you take like a.
I'm getting off on this.
Take a milk jug full of air.
This side I'm not as good at.
Do it, baby. I like it.
You'll always have one side you're better at on them than the other.
Yeah, this is head to tail or tail to head.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And when I fillet the pike, I always do one side. I to start with the smallest fish and work my way up, so I get my.
Get better at
my
end.
Thing on, yeah. So I'm wasting the least amount of meat possible. My kids all get fired up. They wanna see what's in the belly. So it's always kind of cool. You look and see what they're eating. Gives you an idea.
On a bigger fish, yeah.
Yeah. Because then you, if they're full, you know they're feeding good.
Well, they caught two frogs out here, so that's a good sign. You don't even.
Is this our
back.
Demo? Yeah.
Careful with that knife.
Thought they tried to sell you shit in between.
Yeah, we use the clamp boards up north, or my dad's, but got the keys on it. You can't
Oh yeah, those are nice.
Herbie's
clamped
down, hold it. Herbie's got a clamp.
You gonna try it tomorrow?
Camp, right in Atlanta.
Saying this one, his belly's empty.
My fish hook removed.
That's why he ate my lure, because he was hungry.
Yeah, there's nothing in there. It would be in here if it was in it. They go through a thing they call sore mouth, where they, and he's just starting to get his teeth back.
It's late August, though, ain't it?
No, it's in July, June, July. Yeah.
He's just starting to get his teeth.
Yeah.
Moved in dogs or anything besides the roll.
Poor guy, he was hungry.
Hey, lay him down. Gutted.
He's really hungry.
Lay him down, gutted.
Pull up the belly.
So then Jen can be like, this is the fish Sean caught, and this is what it looked like afterwards.